What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode. Now, you guys have seen king cobras eat many, many times. So there's no reason to actually sit here. Ooh, that's gross.
Let's flip that around so it's not oozing all over the place.
I know you're hungry. You missed. You missed. Do you want it? So, you guys have seen king cobras eat all over YouTube, so I'm not gonna sit here and film them eating. But what we are gonna look at, something a little bit different today. Are you gonna eat it? Are you gonna eat it? Yeah. Such a good boy. I knew you were hungry. So as most of you guys know, we feed our king cobras here in Florida Burmese pythons because, well, we have a lot of them. They're an invasive species and they're a big problem. So you may or may have not seen a video I did with Tyler on his channel at our buddy Kevin's house. He's a licensed python hunter for the state. He actually currently holds the record for the biggest Burmese python caught. Well, he goes out a lot, and he also does, him and his roommate do taxidermy stuff. I will put their Instagrams in the description so you guys can check them out if you want. They do amazing work, but in that process, they do find eggs in some of the Burmese python. So when they cut the Burmese pythons open, they pull out these lovely looking, yeah, they just look gross. Now, Burmese pythons can lay a lot of eggs, and when they come out, they're almost in like a giant strand, or how I would say, an intestine, basically. So we are going to take these out, we're gonna separate them a little bit, and we're going to see if the monitor will eat them. They look and smell absolutely disgusting. All right, so we're gonna feed these Burmese python eggs to the monitor. I'm pretty sure he'll eat them. I don't see why not, but they smell, so I wanna get them out of my face. I had to stop filming that. I was afraid one of those eggs were gonna pop and hit me in the face or get on me or the camera, and I don't want that happening. I'm not looking forward to coming out on this patio tomorrow morning, that's for sure. So big thank you to my Patreons, big thank you for you guys for watching. If you guys would like to become a Patreon and check out the behind the scenes from this video and many other videos and what we do on a day-to-day basis, definitely check the link in the description and think about becoming a Patreon. We got some new tiers coming over here in the next month or so. Plus, we are about to move, everybody. So excited, getting our property, getting everything built up. Oh, it's a long time coming, long time coming. So the next video you guys see might be at the new house, might be showing off the new property, who knows? You never know. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. Remember, like this video, subscribe if you're not already, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!